fifth grade artist. Welcome back to part three of our 1 point perspective project. This day is going to be a lot about making our details. We have all of our big objects drawn in, such as our buildings and our nature element. Today we're going to focus on all of the little details. One thing I want you to focus on today is remembering that as things get closer and closer to the vanishing point, they should get smaller in size. As you begin to do the lines on your sidewalk, or even the dotted line down the center of the road, your lines should be coming closer and closer together as they get closer to the vanishing point. Notice in this video that lines that go from one side of the paper to the other will always be vertical or horizontal. However, lines that go toward the center of your paper will always be going toward your vanishing point. So you should only be using three types of lines today: a vertical line, a horizontal line, or a line that is leading toward your vanishing point. Lines to separate your sidewalk pavement or your dotted lines should be horizontal. They should not be at an angle at all unless they are receding back to your vanishing point. When making windows, you will always use vertical lines, and your lines will either be horizontal if it's on the side of your building, or they will be going toward your vanishing point if they're on the face of your building.